Furno again, who put him on the ground. Elkington McDonald. Oh, smashing hit by Murphy. Otago has got it. The kick for the corner. Nowicki after it all just beats him into touch. This Otago tackling. It is absolutely bone-rattling stuff going out there, and they are rocking Auckland to the core.
Oh, they certainly are.
Yep, four.
Ball and man again at the same time.